forgot and never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgot for the sake of old lang syne? For old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne, we'll take a cup of kindness yet for old lang syne.
Christmas, Happy New Year.